it. These things are fast. Oh, 326 already. Okay, there we go. So what do we got? 600 grey hull. Okay, fair enough. Let's see what happens when I want to make it standard hull in the standard factory. Grey, type grey in the filter, and then it'll only show you grey standard armor at the top there. So there's graph. So as you can see, now you see that these generics are fine. They make hull. So what? I can put my hull in here, but now I need Parston and Nacht. Do I have any Parston? Heck no. And so that's where the process ends. Off to mine you go and find some, and there you go, you've got a little mission. I need Parston and Nacht now, otherwise how can I make standard armor? We are going to take a little trip and we're going to visit the advanced reactor, and hang on, let's see, yeah, this way. We'll just take a quick trip to the advanced factories and you can see the next step to make your super hardened armor. And here we go. So we'll say gray advanced graph. Now then, so we knew how to make alloy. We get our generic metal mesh and crystal and we put that into the gray hull. And then we take the grey hull and we put that into standard armor in the previous process with Parston capsules and Nacht capsules, right? But what it's saying is we need an additional three times as much per block, Nacht and Parston, to make into ingots. So Nacht ingot and a Parston ingot. All in standard. This is all done at the standard level, okay? You make your ingots in the standard factory. And then finally what we're going to do is we're going to put all these into our grey. So you need three ingots, okay? Three ingots of Nacht and Parston to make the grey. So, obviously I don't have those pieces, so I'd probably be pretty sad face right now, but I do have other things on me. And it's possible I might have been able to paint something. So let's just double check the rock. So we've got red, lucra, right, okay, we've got red dirt, no, tect, lucra, and sigil. So three colors. I think that's gray, yellow, and purple. So looking at my stuff, I've got sinter and threnz. So I might want to go for yellow. Let's find out what this does. If you put your rock into a micro-assembler, it's going to cook it down into paint. So let's just chuck that in here. 20,000. What's it doing? Nope. Nope. No, it's not. Where do I put it? Pretty sure that's what you do. Let's double check. No, wait. That's confusing. Okay, so I'm going the wrong way about this. I need to go into my capsule refinery and I need to chuck it in here. Now it'll make lucra capsules. So it won't take long. I'll take some of these, I'll leave it cooking the rest. Oh yeah, that's right, basic factory paint. So there it is, lucra capsule. So that should start making yellow paint now. Right, now let's go to the next factory and yellow hull graph, yellow gray. Good. Okay, we've got a bit of paint there now. So let's chuck some of that paint in. So we've got the paint, now we just need the grey hull back. So I put the grey hull in a standard factory hook. There we go, get my gray, right. So I'm gonna make it yellow in the hopes that yellow is easier to find. We'll see what happens. There we go, so let's make some yellow hull. Oh, and for anyone interested in wedges, oh look, it's finished, hasn't it? Yeah, of course it has, nearly. It's run out of paint. That's fine. Okay, so if anyone interested, how do you make wedges, you probably think? Well, yellow. So yellow wedges, yeah? It's 1-to-1. There you go, I have one yellow wedge, perfect. So now I've got yellow hull, I'm gonna run over to the normal, standard factory, sorry. And we're gonna change this to yellow. So go for standard yellow armor. What does it want? It wants threns. Ha ha ha, that's something I've got. See, okay, right. So we'll put the yellow hull in there with the threns. Oh God! It ate it! Probably should have saved some of that threns to make into blocks. Anyway, so as you can see, now I've got 36 yellow armor. So if I've got 36 standard, that means I can take that through to one of the advanced factories. And obviously, I'm doing all this off of one mining run, guys. You could have been doing this off of, like, you could have a team running continuously and you never actually leave. You just get given more and more and more stuff. So if we put the yellow, change this to yellow, it's gonna say the same thing though. So yellow advanced, graph, threns ingots. Yeah, just like I say. So I need threns ingots, and I don't have enough, obviously. I need 10 to make one. And you got 4 per block. So this is why you're going to need to be mining a lot. So, there we go. That's pretty much where I'm at. So I've showed you how to make ship cores. They're devastatingly easy. There is another way to make stuff, which I'm going to briefly get into. Let's go up to the top for this one, shall we? Hey! Hey! So here we are, up on top. So what happens if you're stuck in space? Well, it's all about preparation. You should probably have brought something with you. But let's say you're stuck. You know, you're going to need to have something. You can't make something from nothing. However, if you've at least got a few capsules on you, what you can do is you can, or even ores, you can craft ores inside your inventory. So you've got a craft capsule, that's where you can put some of the ore or shards, you can chuck them in there. Hang on a sec. Thank you. Right, and then if you've got the micro assembler as well. So that means, oh no, I'm stuck in the middle of nowhere. Right, I'm going to chuck my Jisper in here. And it's going to start making me the metal mesh. We've already got some of that, just to show you that works. So if I now put in sinter, now it's going to make me some of the. See, I've got 2 crystal circuits already. If I wait just a few more seconds, I'm going to end up with a ship core. So as long as you've got something, you need both types. You need some of each capsule, doesn't matter, metal and crystal, and you'll be able to make most things on the spot. Well, you won't be able to make a ship core, but point is, if you make it to a planet, you will, because here, I've got 6 of these now. Wait until I have 10. Go to craft factory, chuck one of these in there. Right, this should give me, there you go, I've got a basic factory there. So that, if I put that down now, it took some of my metal mesh and made a basic factory. If I now take these, as we've been through, If I've got both types, I've got enough to make most things at the basic level, which includes ship cores, power blocks, and thrusters. So I'm going to do a mine next time we do a look at this. I'm going to go mine in my actual claimed sector, and then you'll get to see, just off of 4 or 5 asteroids, what the difference is in terms of yield with the bonus applied. Because it's a 6x bonus, and it's a massive, massive difference. So anyway, alright, look at that, close the door on the way through. So where's my chair? There it is. I swear I'm going to... Oh yes, like a ninja. So there you go, guys. That's a little bit of a crafting tutorial, just some basics. So I hope that's useful, and we're going to come back and do more of that. So thanks again. I'll see you all next time.